Humphrey Osmond, who was a great chemist, told Huxley about the powers of mescaline and gave him some, and then the experience was reported in Aldous's book, The Doors of Perception.
You know, we were kicking around band names, and I was in Ray's, our keyboard player's VW Beetle. Jim was in the passenger seat, and he turned around and said, "Hey, how about the Doors?" I said, Doors. Well, that's short, you know. And then Ray explained that he got the idea from the Huxley book, Doors of Perception.